Looking back on our third year, there was a lot of fun. We really had a great time. And without a doubt, one of the highlights was a project where we teamed up with one of our neighbors, Greg at Fair Mountain Coffee, and started tasting coffees and trying to find a coffee flavor that would play well with the beer we were working on. And when it came time to do our anniversary beer, we just still had some of those coffee ideas hanging on, so we decided to play a coffee game. What we did was take our bigger boat recipe from our first anniversary and change the hops to feature Sorachi Ace for its lemoniness and a new hop called Lemon Drop for its lemoniness. And then we used this coffee we had tasted back in the coffee process that was Yirgacheffe, which had its lemony bitterness. And we decided to put them together around this kind of warm, rich, bigger boat recipe we have and make SS 2014 Yirgacheffe and call that our anniversary beer for this year and wrap up year three. It's a small batch like any other small batch. We're gonna stretch it as far as we can. It's a big beer, so it should hang out a while. We'll bring it to some events, but you know, like, this is just our anniversary beer, so hopefully it'll coincide with our anniversary. Enough people will get to taste it that we'll get a real feel for whether it worked or not. And it'll become another one of the games we play when we're looking to create flavors.